Hey darlings, hope you're good. I am super excited about this tutorial. So basically, me, the granny that I am, just got involved in TikTok and I found the JLo challenge. And so the story behind it is choreographed by an amazing woman called Paris Gobel. And I think that's how you pronounce her name. And yeah, she's been in the industry for ages, even though she's super young. And she has this fantastic commercial sassy style. And yeah, she did this sort of video of this amazing dance break that JLo then went on to use as her Super Bowl dance break. And it's now become this amazing kind of hashtag JLo challenge on this TikTok app. So I'm gonna teach it for you guys because I got hold of it and I did it and I'm loving it. And do you know what? To make you feel better, it's a good one. It's a good one. So yeah, my darlings, let's do it. Let's do it like JLo. Yes.
La muñeca latino gang check out me man Medellín, come on Colombia, let go come on.
Okay, my darling, so you're gonna start with your right foot, and it's kind of in a bevel, yeah? So you're again, whatever space you're in, you're gonna go to the back of that space, okay? Because we're traveling forward, as in most things, we're starting back and we're traveling forward, okay? So we start back and we are beveled in, okay? And your hands are, so you've got the middle finger and the thumb together like this, okay? And can you see I've splayed out my fingers like so, okay? So you're touching middle finger and thumb, and the other fingers are kind of pushed back as far as they can, because from that position you're going to take your arms up and cross them over, okay? So this is our starting position, and this is supposed to represent a crown, okay? So it's like Queen, whoever you are, with your crown, yeah? Queen JLo. So we are starting back, foot beveled, and hands like so, arms like so. You have four counts, you walk forward, one, two, three, four. So you're gonna go right and left, okay? And the legs are crossing and crossing. And your arms on that one, two, three, four are coming down. One, two, three, four. Okay, so they're making this gorgeous kind of like opening, yeah? So from here, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four. So you've gone right, left. You're gonna step forward with your right again, and you're gonna hit with the arm, ha, ha. Yeah, so it's a little, there's a little kind of like glitch in that movement. Boom, boom. Okay? Here we go. From the top. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, and five. So that's and five. Okay, my darling, so you've done your two walks forward and five, okay? And this is, you know, this arm is just chuck it behind, okay? Five. Then it goes, you're hearing the music goes boom, 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 okay? And six, and seven, and, okay? And you are here, and five, your arms go up, out, down, out, okay? So that's your arms. Once again, it's up to the throat, and you tilt your head back ever so slightly, out to the chest, down to the legs, out to the chest, okay? And that is ha, 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 ha. Okay, those are the counts for that, all right? Here we go. Just the arms. So from walking back, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, and five. okay? The legs, I'm going to add a little leg movement to this. You're up here and your feet are together, so you just step the final step on your right leg. You bring those feet together so that you're here and your knees are slightly bent. They open ever so slightly, they close, and they open. And you're slightly, on this last move, they open slightly further because then you're going to get into the groove, okay? And you're going to do this, the next move is that one, okay? So, with the legs, here, my legs are bent and together, out, down, out, and that's a nice big, chest wide open, okay? And your hands are here. So, here, 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 and it's like you're taking, it's almost like you're taking a little breath there on the last one, yeah? Cool, let's add those together. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, ha, 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 ha. Yeah? Ha, 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 ha. One more time, slightly slower, slightly slower. Super slow. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, ha, 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 ha. Yeah? How does that feel, guys? Cool, 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 cool. You've just gone here, 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 here. You're gonna get into this groove that I was talking about. So what's happening is you're just opening the chest and legs at the same time, moving side to side. You are gonna feel this in your thighs and your core. You got to stay strong, yeah? That movement, because you're slightly on a demi as well, because your feet are slightly up, it just means that you really, really have to engage that core, work those back muscles, work the stomach muscles, and then you'll find that you won't feel like you're off balance, okay? So, we have got ha, 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 ha. Straight away we go, boom, ba, 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 boom, ba, ba, okay? And we do that for 1, 2, 3, 4, and, okay? In the video, in J-Lo's video, she has got, her dancers have their arms here, okay? But like we did it, and what she's doing, her arms are actually up here, okay? So what's happened is, from this last position, you're gonna come in, join the arms, and then pull them up there. And 2, and 3, and 4, and. And then you do another one of those on the and, okay? Now, if you're finding you're struggling with this, then that's fine. Just keep your arms down. Yeah, you can keep your arms down, or maybe you can do one step with your arms down and one step with your arms up, because what's going to happen now is we're repeating it, okay? So we've just gone, ha, 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 and then you're going to go again, boom, ba, 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 boom. You do three more, ba, ba, you push in, so your chest is out, but your arms are in, ba, and then you kind of contract and push the arms forward, okay? And 7 and 8, and here we go. And 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, ha, ha. Yeah, my right leg, so that's my front leg, is bent, ha, ha. And you're just gonna do a kind of a compression, contraction there. Okay, cool. Let's take it from the top. Slowly, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, hup, hup. How do we feel? It's a toughie, this one. It's a toughie. A lot of core work, okay? Should we try it with some music? The music I'm gonna try it to is slowed down, just so we can really get those dance, those attacking moments, moments where there's that kind of fast succession of moves, okay? So we're gonna try it slowly now. Here we go. Okay, my darling, so that's it. Slower pace, yes? One thing that I just wanna say about this dance is remember that as much as it is sassy and kind of commercial, it's very Latina, yeah? Her style, J-Lo's style, is that kind of Latina, obviously goddessy kind of style. So a lot of hair flicks, yeah? Lots of kind of, on that first walk, yeah, make it really strong. Kind of think, think Latin ballroom, give that, give a bit of a Strictly edge to it, and then you'll get the style. So from here, guys, you've just done your ha, 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 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, ha, 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 you're here, you're gonna do a dip down push, okay? So it's like a kind of a, it's not a body roll because the body roll is that way, it's like a body roll that you're doing with your butt, yeah? So if I'm here, huh, I'm just gonna take those arms, I'm in this, I'm already in this contracted position, so I'm gonna go up, and then I'm gonna do another one, two, so that's 1, 2, 3, you're gonna step with your back leg, 4, and 5, yeah? And this is what J-Lo does, boom, she looks to the side, as if to say, everyone, listen and look at me, as if they're not already, boom, yeah? So that's, and 5, you wait on the 6, you go straight away, and 5, wait, 6, and you're down on the and, okay? And from this open position, I'm taking my right knee and bending it in, and my right arm is coming over, my left arm is bent here, boom, and I'm contracting, yeah? And that's on the and you come up 7, and 8, and, okay? This is fast. This is boom, 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 boom. Okay, so you wanna get these movements super sharp. And the word I'm gonna use is attack. This dance needs a lot of attack, especially on those quick sections. So, we just finished ha, 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 ha. Ha, ha, ha. 1, 2, 3, step 4 and 5. Wait, 6 and 7 and 8 and. Yeah? And 7 and 8 and. And all that is on the movement. And 7, you just literally move your feet like a robot and go back 8, you close it and. Okay? Cool. From the top. Crown. Slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and 1. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. Ha, ha, ha. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Wait, 6, and 7, and 8, and. It's fast. It's fast. And. 7. And 8 and good. Close that lid. There. You're in this position. You then, your hip is going to tick, tick, tuck. Your hip is going to tick to the right. Ha. 2, 3, 4. And it's going to do 4 of those. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? The first 2, your hand is going to come down. 1, 2. So to the hip, right on the hip bone there, you're gonna kind of put your hand in a fist and don't hurt yourselves, but punch it down to your hip. 1 and 2. On the second one, when the hip is there, you take it over to the side. 3 and 4. This is when I tend to lose my balance the most, yeah, because you kind of get into this and then you've got to sort of chuck yourself over. So again, really, really engage that core. Suck it up here. So you've just gone and 7 and 8 and 1. here to the side. 3 and 4, okay? Awkward, awkward, and you're gonna feel it, feel it there. But it's all good, it's a workout, yeah? So going from and set and 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Wait, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, good. How are we feeling, guys? Let's give it a go with the music. Slowly, slowly. On this bit, really accentuate both of the extremes, so it's pulled back and then it's really like contracted in, so really make that big. And again, like you're pushing someone or something, let's say something, like you're trying to push a fridge. Fridge is right there, try to push that fridge away, yeah? So you're using all your strength. And then this bit, really dip down and up. And even on the second one, still keep both ripples quite big to then step, boom. Yeah, this is strong. And 5, wait, 6 and 7 and 8 and. Your head is down, up, 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 hit. 2, 3, 4, okay? From there, you're gonna step forward with your right leg. 1, 2. Is it 1, 2? Hold on a sec. And 7 and 8 and 1. It's not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're stepping forward. And 7. Okay, and again, you'll hear it in the music. You can hear the boom, 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 bah, bah. Yeah, and that's when you're doing the back front. And if I do it to the side, bend your knees, make sure your back is warm. Yeah, so that you're coming back to this position here on your knees. Okay, kind of a squat position. So if I've just done and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's on the and 8, okay? Walk it through from the top, slowly. And 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, ha, 2, ha, 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 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, wait, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, ha, ha. So guys, now for this final bit, that's kind of the most technical that it gets up to there, because now there's just a few body rolls and then the ending. So I'm going to mirror you now, okay? So if I'm mirroring you, you've just done your ha, ha, okay? And you're going to go straight away to, it's actually your left, okay? So you're going to go to your left. I'm going to do 1 and 2. And, okay, and that is just like a, it's like you're stepping and rolling at the same time with your shoulder. 2, ha, and then 3, 4, ha. The style is a bit like for some of you guys that did spirit, it's that kind of style, yeah, that we use slightly in the spirit. So, yeah, think of that when you do this, but basically it's a shoulder and a leg at the same time, and your knees you have to be low, guys. Yeah, it doesn't really work if you're halfway there, so you're going to feel it more. Boom, boom, boom to the left, now to the right, boom, boom, and then you go around and round and round. Okay, so you do 1, 2, in, 2, 2, in, ha, 2, 3. Okay, so now if I do it not facing the camera, it's going to look like this. So I've just gone and eight. One, two, you look to the back, and three, four, front, and five, six, seven. So then you step forward, the arm goes ha, ha, and eight, yeah? And that is literally from kind of down, stepping out, one, two, three, boom, yeah? Got something in your hand, chuck it away, ha, you bring that arm up, and then it's down, two, three, four. Now, any of you that know me know that I'm Italiana, and this is like so Italian, right? If you guys know any Italians, this is how they talk to you, with a hand like this all the time, and you're like, why, what's this hand about, okay? We know what it's about now, okay? It's all about J-Lo. Boom, 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 boom. And that's the bit where she goes thing, 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 thing. Yeah? And we are done. We are done. We are done. Darlings, from the top, slowly through. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, ha, ha. Down, enjoy the routine, and I will see you next time.